Hi guys, this is Diggs channel, come back to my channel. So, our topic is today is regarding the blinking of tire pressure. This unit is a Mitsubishi Mirage or Attrage, this one. See? This is Attrage model. This is a Mitsubishi Attrage. So this one is already why this one they have a tire blinking. Actually it is already check the tire pressure. The tire pressure is almost they have a less than 40. So if you see this one, you see? They have a blinking. I show you to why they have this one, this problem. So you see, they have a tire blinking. So now it's already 4 tire double check. So 4 tire pressure of 5 tires. So if you want to erase that one, use this model. This is a VT36, this model for tire sensor, okay? So, I make it settings for you to how to use this one. So, make it on. Okay? After make it on, what is name of vehicle? It is the vehicle Mitsubishi, new vehicle. So, see? After Mitsubishi, okay. First, this is a 4 tire, okay. Please off the ignition. Wait a minute. Okay, ignition switch on. You see, they have a blinking. So, my technique is to use this one for iris. I go outside. So you see, now they have a left front. You see, they have a left front. So after the left front, you see this one. You see the Wi-Fi. This one for the sensor. So you see, they have a Wi-Fi blinking. So left front, they have a name, left front tire. This one. So now it's okay. So press the okay. So now the other is right front. This one. Now they have a right front. So now it's okay. Start. After this one, press the OK. Now select right rear. Now the right rear. This one. Right rear. So press the Wi-Fi. This one. Okay. Right start. Now OK. So proceed to the left rear. So proceed to the left rear. So they have a left rear. Press the Wi-Fi. This one. Now it's already complete. So make it okay. So I will check the dashboard. I will check this one if okay or not. Now you see. Now it's already finished. So before they have a blinking tire, you see that one. Now it's already finished. So I make it start. Now it's already finished the blinking tire. So This is a technique of Dick's channel. This is a part of a preventive maintenance of technical info. So I make it run. Even you, because they have a low tire like this one, low tire. So if you make it up like 35, 30 or 40, if all is equal, you cannot erase because no detected sensor. So you use this one for so that erase the blinking. Only this one. They have a model, what car? Yeah, this one only. So if you want to learn more, please subscribe my channel, Dick's channel, and thank you very much. All Kadik's member of Kadik's channel. Please subscribe my channel. This is Dick's. This is my sign. To salute, to approve, this is Dick's. Please subscribe my channel.